A distraction, baby, but don't distract me.
Wanjiro, wake up. We must go.
I'm not posting that.
I didn't ask you to, Wanjiro. Let's go. We will go to the store and we will buy vegan food. Please, we must go.
What is wrong with this? Oh, man. What's up, YouTube?
Real. Uncut. My life.
This is the vegan day out mac and cheese, and they have Alfredo and cheddar style veggie.
But I can't have it, guys.
Because the noodles that are in here have rice.
Right now we are getting pizza pockets.
Tempting.
It's only 1 box.
Gosh, why are you getting all of them?
Just in case we can't find them again.
Well, these are the vegan pizza pockets we've been talking about. Guardian. If that was the case, then I'll...
Spit some. This is like deja vu, and
I'm really feeling you, but I'm afraid to fall. So, I met this girl, and look at her. She out here in her face mask.
How y'all doing?
Because she don't care. And I love that because I don't be caring. You guys know I be in Walmart with my bonnets with everything.
All day,
every day, not caring.
All day.
So shout out to you, girl.
They looking for vegan food, but I'm gonna make Rotel do.
Oh, no, girl. We can't be friends. But yeah. What are we looking for? We are looking for vegan beef jerky. And vegan popcorn, vegan cheddar popcorn, I should say. So,
it is.
Where? Earth balance. Balancing the earth with popcorn.
Very good.
Okay, so when it comes to ice cream, I'm never in luck, but I know Ben & Jerry's does have dairy-less ice cream. Yeah.
She slow pans.
Okay, do I want ice cream?
I don't know, they got a lot though.
I know, and it's dairy-less.
Got fudge, chunky monkey, PB and cookies.
Caramel coffee fudge. That's what I want. I was no good, no it would hurt you and still chose to do it. Said that I love you and still put you through it. Gave you my all and I did something foolish. What happened to Bonnie and Clyde? Supposed to be ride or die. Claim you don't wanna fight no more. So do whatever to make it better. If I give you another try, will you stop telling me these lies? I promise I'll be there for you. Daya, vegan, well, it's dairy-less cheesecake. They have it in strawberry. They have it in chocolate.
Got key lime.
They have key lime. They have blueberry. All of it. So for the chicken tenders, they also have it in, like, chipotle lime flavor. So. And they have mandarin orange chicken. I haven't tried this, but I've tried the lime. Daya. In here they got the Daya cheddar.
They even got
slices.
They even got provolone.
What's that?
They even got the provolone.
So you can use this to make.
This is what my mom was looking for.
Oh, wow. You can use this to make mac and cheese. You can use this to make.
Hey, shout out to Earth Fair. They are out here.
With everything. What's it called? You can use this to make grilled cheese,
do that sometimes. Are we getting this?
I'm getting this for sure. I haven't had grilled cheese in a long time.
Okay. That's regular beef jerky. Meatless beef jerky.
Teriyaki flavor.
So we're about to try this meatless smart teriyaki jerky. I'm kind of scared. I'm not even going to lie to you. There you go. Don't try it without me.
Man.
You're so mean.
I don't like the way it smells.
It smells like cardboard.
Yep. Ready?
1, 2, 3.
They failed.
How
did we actually spend $100 on fish and crab cakes? Doing what?
Open the door.
What? What? What the what?
Open the door.
What the what? I'll roll your hand up.
No, open the door.
We got to go. I'm sorry, I don't want any. Whose child is this? She's still here. But guess we gotta go, guys. Get a close up with this quick. I should turn the windshield wiper on. I should turn the windshield. Let me see. How's it going, babe?
It got inside my jacket.
It got inside you.
That guy was looking at me like he was about to call Child Protective Services.
He was in the car smoking crack. He couldn't call nobody. You mad? What the what?
I told y'all niggas to open the door.
I should have made you fall off the car.
Where to next?
Wally World.
Wally World.
Wally World. We're going to Walmart. She going to Walmart.
All the things that made me cry. Letting go because you know the truth isn't easy to hide.